I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off autoplay in the YouTube app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. If you find YouTube's autoplay to be annoying or distracting, or if you want to have more control over what you watch next, disabling the autoplay feature in the YouTube app for iPhone, iPad, or Android can make your YouTube experience much more enjoyable. I'll guide you through the simple steps to turn off autoplay so you can choose when and what to watch without unwanted videos playing automatically. This can help you save data, reduce battery usage, and give you a more personalized viewing experience. So if you're ready to take control of your YouTube settings and stop autoplay for good, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open a video in the YouTube app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android. Step 2. Tap the screen to bring up an on-screen menu. Step 3. Find the autoplay icon at the top of the screen, and then tap to toggle autoplay off. Going forward, whenever you come to the end of a YouTube video on this device, you'll sit on the end screen for that video rather than being advanced to another video. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.